Hey, it's Olivia, and by now you might know that I'm a first-year engineering student here at UBC, but other than that, I really haven't told you much about myself, so you might still be wondering.
Hey, why are you here?
Where did you come from?
Who are you?
So let me share a little bit more about myself, and let's jump into it. So throughout high school, I never really seriously considered engineering to be an option for me, simply because I didn't think that I was smart enough to do what engineers did. I knew that I was interested in something related to math, physics, and science for sure, but I wasn't exactly sure what. So I thought, I love food, I always eat as I study, why not study about food as I eat it? But when I looked into the London Food Sciences program, I realized that it didn't really match with my interests.
At the same time, I was playing soccer at a pretty high level. My team went out to Ontario for the national championships, and I guess I did well enough to get noticed by a university coach. My plan was to go into a medical sciences program and play on the women's soccer team there.
Okay, but here's the thing. About 2 weeks before the school year ended, I had a major change of heart. I realized that I wanted a challenge and I wanted to see how far I could be pushed academically. And on top of that, I just wasn't ready to leave my friends and leave BC. My favorite part about BC is all the amazing hikes. I absolutely love hiking and it's become one of my favorite activities that I do with both my friends and my family. And I didn't think that anything would be able to replace that out east.
So overall, I live a pretty active lifestyle. I just finished running the Rec Beach Stairs, and since coming to UBC, it's by far been my favorite workout. So I'm just trying to take advantage of it while the weather's really nice.
And most significantly, I realized that the one thing that was holding me back from doing engineering was doubting myself. So here I am now.
Okay, but now, let's get personal. I'm also a huge animal lover. I'm the crazy girl on campus that will be late for class in order to follow a dog around in the hopes of petting it.
Hi, hi!
So this really wouldn't be a vlog about me if you didn't meet my best friend from high school, Anna.
So Liv and I have been best friends since high school, and she's actually gonna move away from school, but she made us all really happy when she decided to stay because we live for Liv.
Okay, and that's all for now. Bye guys.
So when I get really, really busy, the last thing on my priority list is cleaning my room. And I just had 5 midterms, so this is currently the state of my room.